It is October 14th, 2020. I'm here at Fort Worth, and I am behind me our 20th and final jet, and I'll be flying it back to Vermont, and I will see you there shortly. So proud of all you. Congratulations. Good afternoon, everyone, and thanks for being here. With our latest and final F-35 sitting on the taxiway behind me, I want to acknowledge and thank our Green Mountain boys who have made all this possible. The past and the present, there's been a lot of time and effort just to get to this point. Just for a little bit of context, this jet is one of more than 570 F-35s that have been delivered thus far of the 3,000 jets planned in the F-35 program. As of right now, the VTANG has received our full complement of 20 of the most advanced fighter jets in the world. We are the only Air National Guard in the country to hold this distinction at this time, and that is due entirely, as I've mentioned, to the talent of the crew here and the unwavering support and families in this great community. When I look at the women and men of the 158th Fighter Wing here today, and those that can't be here with us, my ask of you all is this: keep up the momentum, keep looking out for each other, and continue to show our brave little state and the world what the Green Mountain Boys are made of.